There's nothing more fun on Easter Sunday with a touch of spring in the air than all those cute little Easter bonnets and the kids dressed in their Sunday best. Christina Versoletto, senior style editor at Baby Talk Magazine, is here to show us some adorable Easter outfits. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning.
Who's this on your lap?
Here we have our adorable Olivia, and she is wearing an outfit from a company brand new we discovered actually for this parenting.com feature. Called Lemon Loves Lime, and it's all ruffled. It is so sweet on a tiny little one like
this.
Irresistible, comes with the diaper cover.
The shoes.
And look at the shoes. What could be more perfect for spring is a little birdie,
the little green birdie and pink.
Very These are from Robies.
And I love the hairstyle.
Adorable.
All right, let's bring out some of our toddlers, Nicole and Savannah. That's Nicole in her little cherry outfit. And look at Savannah. Oh,
Savannah with the hat.
Nicole is in a bubble from Greggy Girl. And bubbles are always cute on toddlers, but this one is great. It has the pantaloons for an old-fashioned look. It's got a really great tie ribbon in the back, the satin bow in the front. The Peepacho sandals are from Children's Place, and the matching bow is from Silly Sam. She's so precious.
And Savannah's killing me.
There is Savannah. That's what I call grandma bait. That's an outfit that every grandma will eat up. It's from Matilda and Company, the hat, the dress. There's a bloomer underneath that with the little embroidered duckies. It's vintage looking. It's gorgeous.
Those, so cute.
Those shoes are also from the Children's Place as well.
All right. Thank you so much. Now let's bring out our two-year-olds, my very own little one, Daniela, and she's modeling with Jason. Hi, baby girl. You look so pretty. I love
adorable.
It. Look, let's show it here. You got a dress.
Yeah, that I love. That looks like a 50s party dress. So perfect for Easter. It's gingham. And it's a great, great piece without spending a lot of money. That's from Old Navy.
So
and the shoes are also from the Children's Place. Those great patent leather, always classic. She looks adorable.
And then I'm loving Jason in his suit. You want to stand here with Daniela, Jason? You could be a little couple.
Jason.
Look, they're getting married.
He is in a traditional suit. Who can resist a little boy in a suit like that?
Oh, and this tie.
It's all from Gymboree, the shirt, the tie, the seersucker suit, and those great loafers are from Payless. Again, a terrific value, and he looks adorable.
All right, you want to go with Jason, and I'll see you later? Okay, bye. Love you, Gordy.
All right, let's bring out our next models, Jack, Jeannie, and Katie, the bigger kids. Oh,
hi,
I love your outfits.
Hi, guys. Here is Jack. He's got a little bit of a European look going on.
He really does.
This is the Reggie sweater from Little McNeil, the classic khakis from Old Navy's, and those are the TT Prodigy shoes from StrideRite. And those are great because those are kind of a sneaker slash loafer. They're really comfortable for the little boy who doesn't want to wear a suit. This
he looks like a model. Great model-like option.
And here is our beautiful Katie. She looks like she's ready for a garden party in that gorgeous dress from Janie and Jack. And her matching shoes are from Little Raggio. She looks so pretty, right, Katie?
I love it.
And there is Jeannie on the end. That outfit is from Greggy Girl. I love Greggy Girl. They have very trendy looks for girls, but they still have
What's it called?
Looking like little girls. That's Greggy Girl.
Is that a website or a store?
It's a brand. It's
okay,
a brand. That is actually the Summer Breeze Flirt Skirt Set.
Very flirty with the tulle.
He looks just adorable. The shoes are from Petty Pens, from their new Flex collection. That's the Emily style.
So
and
cute.
She looks just like a picture-perfect Easter princess.
They all look really great, and I love that they still look like little kids. You know,
that
let them be
is
kids.
The thing. That's the thing.
All right. Thank you, Christina. Thank you to our models. Very nice. If you like details on these items and the latest kid fashions, go to cbsnews.com and click on The Early Show. Russ, over to you.
Okay, Maggie, thank you. We've got a couple suits like that guy had on.
Absolutely.
Very nice.
Absolutely.
You could find